said your greatest strength is also your greatest weakness. I'm living proof of that. I can rub people the wrong way. I talk, and I trust. I am. But I'm driven to make a difference. And politics stood in the way of a full-day kindergarten, a tougher gun laws, a charge to hell. And when business interests set a $13 minimum wage was too high, I didn't back down. Look, I'm not going to always get it. When it comes to fighting for Chicago and Chicago's future, no one's going to fight harder.